We're here today to talk about regulatory reform in the state of New York, and my colleagues and I have put together a report detailing over 2,200 specific regulations that we heard from small business owners and organizations at hearings that we did around the state. And it's regulation reform is so important because it's really the heart and soul of our local business community. And if we can make sure that we can have our businesses and our organizations using best practices and not using practices of the old, we'll be able to speed up our way of doing business, employ more people, pay better salaries, and have an overall healthier economy. So that's why regulatory reform is so important, and I'm hopeful that the governor and my assembly colleagues will work together to make sure that regulation reform is a reality in 2014.